Thank you, the Cottonwood High School Pep Band. We'd like to recognize the Bonneville Junior High School students who have come to the game tonight to support our Colts. We also would like to recognize the Bonneville administration who has joined us tonight, Ms. Jen Johnson and Ms. Amy Hader, for joining us tonight. We welcome them to Cottonwood for the evening and appreciate their support tonight as well. We are excited to see our future Colts joining us tonight. That's why we have all the purple. And now our starting lineups for the Stansbury Stallions. A sophomore guard, number one, Aiden Pearson. A senior guard, number three, Andrew Sandoval. A junior guard, number five, Dylan Giles. A sophomore forward, number 10, Toby Johnson. And a junior forward, number 13, Jackson Heimer. And now your Cottonwood High School Colts. A 6-foot senior guard, number one, Jackson Price. A 6'7" junior forward, number two, Chris Cox. A 6'2" senior guard, number five, Gareth McGar. A 6'1" senior guard, number 11, Max Russo. And a 6'6" senior center, number 22, Aiden Olafon. The Stansbury Stallions are coached by Joe Wright, and the Cottonwood Colts are coached by Mark with a C. Miller. Tonight's officials are Stephen, Ben, and Jed. Would remind everybody that we do have a 35-second shot clock. We have yet to have a shot clock violation. Maybe we'll see one tonight. Thank you. ball out of bounds, touched by Stansbury. Cottonwood basketball.
Thank you.
Number five, Dylan Giles with a three-point shot. go start the second period. Possession arrow favors Cottonwood. Cottonwood's holding on to a 2-point lead. Quick reminder, tasty treats out at the snack bar. They have had nachos in the past. Everybody loves a nacho. Now I hope they have nachos. Got a whistle and a foul called. We'll put number two in the line. Foul's called on number two for Stansbury. That's Blake Hales, his first personal foul. Oh, I'm sorry, the foul was not called on the shot. We'll take the ball out of bounds. Ball's out of bounds, missed by Cottonwood. Checking back into the game, number 22, Aiden Olipon. And checking in for Stansbury, number one, Aiden Pearson. Ladies and gentlemen, that's what this 35-second violation clock sounds like. First time we've heard it here in Cottonwood. Somebody write that down in the journal somewhere. Checking in the game, number 11. Zan Johnson. A foul call on Stansbury, number 10, Toby Johnson. That's his first personal foul. That'll be 14 fouls against Stansbury. Cottonwood will have the ball out underneath. Foul on the shot. They'll put Jackson Price at the line to shoot two. Foul's called on Number three, Andrew Sandoval. That's his first personal foul. Fifth team foul of the game. Foul call on number 22, Aiden Olafon. That's his second personal foul. Checking in the game, number 21, Peter Wahman. Number 13, Jackson Heimer will shoot a free throw. Oh, checking in the game for Stansbury, number 2, Blake Bales. 45 seconds in the half. That'll be 16 fouls against Stansbury. 43 seconds. Checking in the game for Stansbury, number 4, Will Stevens. Cottonwood and four students from Bonneville. The selected students should be down on the court now, and whoever's in charge of running this party should be coming out there to get them going. Come on out, Ms. Batista. I see our Cottonwood people. Are the short ones the Bonneville people? All right. Oh, sorry, didn't see it. All right, lightning is a game where all players line up behind the selected shooting point, typically the center of the free throw line. Two basketballs are given to students, they know how to play. The first player in line shoots and the sword behind them makes it, then they're out. Ben, are we ready for some lightning music? Lightning players, are we ready for some lightning-ing? Lightness-sizing? Lightning-ing? 1, 2, 3, go! Stansbury Stallions. Thank you. Cottonwood High School Pep Band, under the direction of Amber Darkness. All that round is up by Stansbury, Cottonwood basketball.
Cottonwood will have the ball out on the baseline.
two black yells. That's his second personal foul. Chris will be in the line to shoot a free throw.
Thank you.
But an offensive foul call. Foul's called on number 5, Gareth Bernard. That's his second personal foul. Checking in the game for Stansbury, number 11, Dan Johnson. And for Cottonwood, number 0, Ryan Nelson. And let's do one more. Number 23, Maddox Kuzner for Stansbury.
Thank you.
Number 11, Dan Johnson again.
Come on, science.
What?
We want to wish Allie and her teammates continued success in the rest of their season as they continue to play in the region. Congratulations, Allie. Well done. Big round of applause, everyone. Sorry, man. Travel ball under the basket. Cottonwood ball. 4 minutes and 46 seconds of the game.
Stansbury. Thank you.
Number two, Blake Hales. Thanks for coming out to tonight's game, ladies and gentlemen.